Guardian down. Down. Down.
Yeah, without the map, I'm like lost. I was trying to get the map out. The fourth one, that was on the fourth yet. Okay, I found the hidden door. you guys get it? Was it Napow or Mr. Tubby on the other side of the door? Did the hole through the door? Because I've been trying to jump through that. I can't get through that shit.
Guardian down.
That's pretty smooth.
Guardian down.
Shards.
Guardian down.
Yep, couple ways I had it done. I'm all about DPS and someone's good at doing the gaze. Yeah, use the same bubble over and over again, rinse and repeat the ads, and then just when the taken comes, ignore the ads and just keep doing the bubble. But man, I keep falling that same fucking hole. I've done it with two people. You shoot him in the back. He's got this like tumor thing on his back. You shoot it. You have to shoot it once, like so, right in the center, and he'll look at you. And then he'll shoot these balls at you. Make sure when you're counting down, when you're holding the stair, just like let us know. We got like 4 to 3 seconds left, and we can get out. Cool. Communication is key. We have weapons of light. They're tight in here. We have weapons of light. You can drop it behind the auto drops. Avoid arrows if you're for hunters. It's a huge difference.
Yeah.
It's, I mean, this is fast enough already. Turn him a little bit more, like his stomach will be open to us more. Be able to hit him a lot harder. No problem. Yeah, no problem at all. That's why we're here. Every time we come here, we learn something new. Tweak this, tweak it every time we do it. The front right level, the one that's pretty good in there.
Guardian down.
Thralls, we should be throwing grenades down and shooting them while we can while we're up top. Every chance we get that we're not killing the ad or doing anything else. Throw grenades down the pit, like at his feet, because they run to his feet when there's nobody else down there. Those help clear those out quick. There's hardly any down there, if any. Down there. That way we can all be DPSing instead of worrying about thralls. Died more than how many times have we died? If we could have 5 deaths before we have to worry about being range. Just 5 like completes the totem, I think, or whatever, and then 6 is when we get the darkness of shit. Okay, ammo wipe, so this is a wipe for sure. He called a wipe, let's just do it. Reset it.
Down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
So you don't wanna do the gaze anymore? I mean, I can try, guys. I mean, switching around a lot might last longer, trying to get it down. This is corrupt. I can go. And if we're doing this front right here. Front left. I gotta be on the left side, so one of you guys come over to the right. Somebody gets his distraction by shooting his feet over that way, and then as soon as the back's facing me, I can shoot it and get his aggro over here. That's the fastest way to do it. The way that I've done it the last three times. We did this single strat. Every time we tried the double strat, we weren't doing that. The bubble's fast enough. Seconds on gaze. Is he turned okay right now? Is his angle okay? What's up? I'm sorry, I think. What the? Was his angle okay that time? Like, was he facing the correct way? Alright, I'll watch the time more often now that I have the angle correct. What's that? Weapons of light? Down there if you got them. Help clear the draws. Alright, grabbing gaze. Got it. 18 seconds on gaze. Seconds on gaze. Go, get out. Yeah. As long as they're not taken. If they are taken, then we are gonna go right back down. Okay, so just make sure to wait for me to get a gaze if they are taken. And got his gaze at 17 seconds, give it everything you got, use it. Finish it right here.
Guardian down.
Shit, get out, get out, get out. Sorry. Get out, get out, get out.
Guardian down.
Yeah, not much damage there. Does a bubble disappear already? Was it the taken ads or the thralls at the bottom? You're allowed up to 5, and then after 5 is when it fails. Yeah, we do. It would be ideal to kill him. Going for it. Okay, I got it. 18 seconds. Did it, boys. Bring shards. Okay, let's see here. I got ahead. Oh, okay. Alright, man, I'll forgive you this time. Alright, one more guy. Alright. Major, I know you're listening. Do you want to come in? Do you have an alt that can come in, or should I try to find somebody else?
Guardian down.
Thanks. I was talking to a buddy on my stream.
Guardian down.
If he's coming in or not.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Big boy Wes Crispy. Oh, it's our favorite part.
Shots fired.
Oh.
Shots fired.
Oh, I made it to the next platform. Amazing. Oh shit, piss on that. Just got blasted by that dick.
Guardian down.
Oh, barely made this shit. People over in the room already, their guys are getting crazy. Danger, I need you in here. Straight ahead. Here comes the frickin' jumping puzzle glint.
I didn't know what his team was.
In the raid.
Down.
Come on, I gotta go up for
Guardian down.
Hey, this is a good chest, we can't skip this one. Could have an exotic or a ghost or Old Ring Shards, of course, but there's a small chance for an exotic. I've seen it streams multiple times. Could be a 310.
Guardian down!
Was it a 310 or was it a 290 or...
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Oh. There we go. So we're jumping for the win. Now I'm out of ammo though.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Yeah.
Guardian down.
I just didn't have
it. So I don't want to chest.
Guardian down.
Fuck. Fuck this. At the end. Jumps after them. There.
Guardian down.
Third to last jump, I fucking know. Jump it.
Guardian down.
Can go first, man. Always fuck it up. Damn it! Try, man, try. Yeah, I got agility up. Max agility. Just... like fourth time doing this damn thing. I fuck it up every time. Yes, got someone. Oh! Fuck! I got the high jump, I don't know if I didn't double tap fast enough, or I need to hold it longer and then tap it. Taking forever class. Yeah, I have. Do I not have it set like that? I think I have it set on the highest right now. Like, I need to get this high jump first. But. Do I? That's like that. The hell?
If you use it so rapidly, I think if you use it so rapidly, it'll break. So maybe.
Oh, better air control note. I have glide. To provide bonuses to speed and control. Interesting. Upgrades glide initial per beat.
Guardian down.
This is fucking me. Alright, let's try that. Let's try, guys. Please hold that chest. This holds that chest. Oh, I went too far to the right with it. I fucking hit the wall too hard. 2 hours later. Same damn thing. I quit the last raid I was in. Because I was so frustrated that I couldn't do this. I'm gonna hold them back. Yeah, I like to float down, like I definitely got that. Shit, just got dick. Sometimes I drop off and like float down nice, sometimes I jump and then like hit it again to float down or... Holy shit.
Guardian shit. Down. Down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Yeah, I mean, it seems simple enough, like, we all know the controls, it's just for me, it's like, there's something else there, it's like, nation or some shit, I don't know. Oh, fuck. My agility is as high as it can go right now. Double check it even. I won't revive. Oh, there's a little bit more agility. Help. I guess I missed. Gotta do a tad bit more. Survives me. Sorry for this, guys. This is a pain in the ass. And it's frustrating for like a slow ass like me. Somebody opened it already? Nice.
Guardian down.
Fuck, dude.
Guardian down.
Yeah, the chests disappear, guys. It's the second time out of four times that I failed this that the fucking shit disappeared. Second time out of four times I've done this, it's disappeared, so I couldn't make it across. Is that an impossible ghost? What'd you guys get out of the chest today?
Down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Do this, all this shit again, just get that chest.
Guardian, down!
If it's just a moldering shard chest and shit, sometimes got a chance for it.
Guardian, down!
Yeah, you can get exotic, you can get ghosts from it.
Guardian down.
Fucking Christ. Close enough to res me, or can I just res and keep going? Yeah.
Guardian down. Down.
Shit. Oh. Damn it. I was looking at the wrong. Look at that platform.
We'll see then.
Let's look at this platform over here. I think it is a monster. Now that the chest is gone, you guys get to the next checkpoint. Teleport. I'm kind of like wall climbing right here. Wall looking. Where's that gonna fucking start, man?
Guardian down.
Some classes are easier, you're saying? Well, yeah, I've been to here with like all three
Guardian down.
All three classes. Subclasses, and I was fine. Sure, I'm just retarded. I think I am some of the guy. Oh, I'm not Titan right now. Oh, but I can be Sunsinger? The best jump?
Guardian down.
Lucas control. Lucas. I only got two of those leveled that Sunsinger sucks on.
Guardian down.
Warlock was my last character I ever made. I think it's a certain point I can like wall climb up to. Everybody up at the top other than me now. Stupid shit. I get stuck at the next puzzle trying to go up a fucking cylinder.
Awesome. That sense, or you're plotting against me.
Right now, I don't see no way of me knocking you off that.
Yeah, the runner on the sisters, yeah. I mean, I'll go for it. I need the practice, but
I'm running out of time, actually, so I'm gonna have to get off eventually. Yeah, you do.
I've dunked her several times,
but... I've done like 500. I've been spraying.
Where are you? Fuck it up, son.
That'd be funny as shit. That'd be funny as hell I shot you. Randomly.
Alright, I ran all the way to over here looking for you. You know what I'm doing
with that. It's usually how that goes.
I'm just gonna stay right.
What the fuck? Was it Fly Guy who we're joining on? Threshold. Does anybody know? I guess we're already in here though. Like, before we come in here, like, there's a fragment in the threshold. So. Spawns are back.
My game is fine. I hear you loud.
The Krepsis or the other spot?
That thing looks like you. Yeah. It's a terrible thing.
So are we doing the side like where orc spawns, or are we meeting on the other side with the bug? Where Costas? This is crap asking. I don't know the names. Costas, is that where you want to meet? When I've done this fight, we either meet at this end of the platform or the other end of the street. Yeah, so go off to the side, you want to do DPS too. Alright then. Any platform on the other side, anybody? Are we good? I'll play mid slash floater. Stop. Good burn. This one might not be a problem. Starting on, they're starting over there, okay. I gotta go to Tubby. Did okay. Oh, Tubby didn't know it was up for that. Fair enough. Anybody got anybody to replace Tubby? No, if he's just like. What kind of weapons did Tubby have? Is he one of the guys with good shit? Tubby? I mean, we all got raid weapons. Or down the list. Jade Rabbit, I love Pro Sniper, got Malice, 308 Stare, got 307 like Raid Scout and 310 there. Okay. Anybody need anybody or should I jump on LFG? Group this Oryx through along Warlock and Touch of Malice to kill. Here we go. We'll go with this guy. Yeah, he's a 3-1 Warlock with Touch of Malice looking for a quick kill. Let's see if that works out. Come on, Brocco Free! You are the man. Everybody knows pretty much how to do this fight, right? Done at least a couple times. I've done it twice now. I'm still learning things every time, but... What's up? I mean, don't wipe automatically. Don't wipe automatically, but yeah, I mean, it probably will be hell, like, jumping. I'm horrible at jumps. It doesn't matter what class I'm on. I'm playing all three classes of this expansion. They're all about 300, and I switch all the time. And I get used to one, and then I go to another, and like, until I get used to using them all perfectly, then it's gonna be fucked. I messaged this guy, but he hasn't responded yet. 307 guy sounded promising, but I'm on a group. You have a friend on your list or something, or should I keep looking on here? Oh, really? What's his name? Yeah, 301, looking for a group that's Oryx, 301, Warlock with Touch of Malice, looking for Quick Cut. Oh, is that the same guy? Yeah, it's Nappy RSG. There's a Hunter 29, 301, looking for an experienced group at Oryx to kill. Quick, half touch him out. Try him, Hunter 29. Is Hunter 29 Cole, or you want somebody else? Just trying to get somebody in here. 129, come on. Real one hunter experience, quick run, have Nighthawk. Not bad at all. Brad Emble. Here we go, we got people. What's up, guy? What's up, man? We got six now? Are you good to go? Are you? No, first come, first serve. So we don't know if these guys are... We're on Orcs. Everything's cleared up to Orcs. Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, we are on Sisters. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm fucked up on that plate because I can't see with this torn shit. Oh. Oh. It's over across the way right now. Okay, yeah, so start with me, let me know. Get ready. Alright, 3, 2, 1, going.
Guardian town.
Right for a relic. So frustrating, like, I just can't do this fucking parkour jump shit console. It's totally different than Mario. You can't compare it to Mario. People are like, you played Mario? I was like, nah, it's not like Mario. The physics and glide and everything reach, everybody jumps at them. Bad. I'll get on this back left platform. Get it real low, just get it real low and hold it. Oh, we didn't stay in the circle. There's him in a Nerf Death Singer killed me. Him of weaving. Fucking black balls in the face. Get too much of that in this game. Big black balls. I don't understand why we're hiding behind the platform. It's for somebody who's done it like this. I mean, it seems like it works, but... Yeah, so the ads don't knock you as much as for your aim? Is that basically it? Okay.
Come here.
to get second one down. Might as well keep it clean and just do it. Unless it goes. I think we got the super burn. Which is fine. We got the higher level just compared to the average club. Thank you, Koss, for jumping on my platform. What's your touch of malice hit for him? Alright, low, low, low. Watch it, watch it. I'm using my scout right now, which shoots pretty fast. It's like 2700, so I might load my scout. But for that boss, we don't really need it. Perhaps. Alright. Alright. Ready? Yeah. I missed. I missed the second fucking thing again. It's a wipe. It's a wipe, I thought.
Guardian down.
I'm a shit class with shit agility. It doesn't even fucking matter what I am. I can't make the jumps.
Guardian down.
I play all three of them, I do max agility, I can't do the jumps on either one of them, I can't do the jump puzzles on either one of them. It's the worst fucking thing for me in this game. It pisses me off. Yeah, I have the highest agility, and it's not that I'm not making the jump, it's just I go too fast, I guess, and I overjump it, or I don't know how to... Well, as a warlock, it's a little different. You kind of float, and then you hit it again to turn it off and kind of float down. You just hold it, and then like tap, hold, and then let go. I am right now. Yeah. That's what I got to do. I gotta start out in the next one, sorry. No, I wanna try to get it. I'm sorry I'm wasting your time. If I keep fucking it up, then I will, but... Wait, I am starting this one, right? Because it's over there, so... I'm starting this one, kind of clockwise. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, go on. Failed the jump again. Not gonna make it in time. Disgusting. Why do they do this bullshit?
Down.
the raid mechanics, I get the raid zombies, like any other MMO. Fucking jumping puzzles, like, oh my god. Alright man, I hope I don't get it. I'm gonna stand back. Make sure somebody else gets it, and I'm gonna go. I don't know if it matters. I fucking rage quit a raid earlier because I felt so frustrated and embarrassed. I couldn't do the jumping puzzle on the dicks. Fuck this. Got people over there. Fly Troy, I got that. Alright, I'm playing mid. You guys had missed that burn without me. I had like four shots in. Stop. I can make it still, I can still make it. Thing disappear, but I can get a bitch. I thought we were on the next one. Oh, we're killing her first?
Guardian down.
Well, I don't know who that is. Damn it. I'm not perfect enough. God damn it. Guess I'm getting the fucking jump a little bit. Okay, the way I usually do is we get her down to real low. And then we switch the other guy. We get him down to low. We switch to her and we kill her. And we switch to the next guy and kill him. I can need to damage the second one if you slam the first one again. If you're standing, like, let's say where orcs spawn, you're looking at the daughters. The right one's first, we get her down to almost a sliver. The second one we slam the left, get him down to about a sliver. But I still need it. We got six back. Good, we're good. Past fly, crap, yeah, Luke, Renew, Troy. Okay.
Guardian down.
Thanks for putting up my BS, guys. Shit, I don't know what's bad with the jumping in me.
Guardian down.
This is the last two bosses here. I'm just gonna finish this bitch. This will be a third time. Some people just can't understand, like, getting the ogres down on orcs and get through his chest fast enough. You can have two floaters helping, plus the two guys on each side. Well, of course, there's not two guys on each side anymore, but it should be two guys on each side. Because the one guy's looking, watches his pillar. So the orcs, you don't need a guy on that pillar with... an axe as well. A lot of people. Yeah.
Guardian down. Guardian down.
Guardian down. Yeah, it's counterclockwise, so the jump starts on me. That's for orcs, right? Yeah, not for the sisters. Alright. It's counterclockwise from where the orb is, that's right. Good when you are. Oh, he's not over here. Don't turn up a crap. But he needs to be over on. Who's over on the plate with a relic? Troy is. You're a scrotum kicker too, cool. You know, mobsters. Scrotum kickers. Yeah, he's not online. Send a bunch of people messages. Yeah, I bet. Grab a quick bowl.
Guardian down.
Everybody leave. Everybody left. Beautiful.
Yeah, we're just like never. One of us was always on.
Really?
I mean, that's their fault for doing it. All I had to do was wait on the ladder, and then...
They couldn't ever figure out where I was when I was telling them to get there.
I'm going towards C. Figure out where the fuck C is. This is a new map, I've never been here. Oh, I got this right there, man. You dick fuck.
Man, you got exhausted.
Killed me then.
I love this motherfucker, I can't stop everything.
What's up, Tony? How you doing, man? Good to see you. Glad you stopped by. Wait, I'm not even saying anything. What the fuck am I talking to you, Tony? Just giving you advantages? Yeah. A habit, I guess. Yeah. I guess it's just that. Oh yeah, I'm not talking to you now. I shouldn't even realize anything. Why can't you play, Tony? This map, I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. I'm at C.
You don't want to come get A?
I will get A.
Nah.
Oh yeah? What? Don't wanna make a bet on it? Oh, no one. Let's see, which one's closer to A? I think it's that one. That sucks, Tony. I should just get a PS4 then. I didn't know if PS3 was having so many issues. He's having problems with MGL on PS3.
Like, what kind of problems?
I guess a bunch of
connection areas. No, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna buy you a PS4. What? What? My good looks. Shot me through a wall. See.
Manhorn.
Yeah, right. I wish I didn't have to work a job. I'd do that rather than work my fire. Washing dishes ain't fun.
Yeah,
fucking terrible.
More.
Yeah.
More
you're probably like 30 years older than I am. Pull us. I'm not saying you're old, but. I'm not saying you're old, but your first social security number was 1. Yes, I should tell you.
You know when I was born?
Like
1387.
Damn.
Oh,
87.
Nice. Oh, fuck. I hate this man.
Ooh,
really?
Me?
Yeah, was
I?
Nope. Was a respawn. Really, you were born May? I was born
here now that you got a ball.
So you're a Taurus as well?
What do you do now? Get up all late.
Is that right? There you
go. No, I'm done
now. Oh, it must be right after.
Yeah,
I don't know. Mine's the 9th of May. Speaking of.
The 18th?
What?
Oh,
and I died. You're lucky.
You're the most burn out of any I had before. Oh. That was pretty sweet.
I'm not doing too well. That's not surprising though.
Didn't jump in the shit and I got like 3.
You know what I'm doing? I've seen one person this whole time. I thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, Tony, I appreciate it.
I'm
make sure you follow too.
Somebody opened the chest before I got to it. And
yeah, I saw you. You feel me, like
one puzzle. I was pissed off anyway. I was gonna leave.
Oh, you win.
And that dick, wall of dick puzzles. They opened that chest early.
Yeah.
Bomb by the time I got there.
Not the best stat in the world.
Yeah, I've only got to it once or twice.
How bad this goes.
I
think.
Fuck y'all. I see y'all on the other side of the wall.
As soon as I got on that thing, fucking bullshit. I jumped on the turn. Dying. I'm not liking this map. Not to be biased.
Thank you.
5 bars today, like some extra, like maybe 5.5. I don't know, 5.5 bars. 5 and 3.
I'm dying.
Chilling.
Can't see anything.
Good. I have other Zags to take or not, like.
Somebody died by a bale. What's that, 8%, 9%? I'm alive.
Man,
I'm
smacking
shit. Are we losing?
You play this Metal Gear Solid, man?
What?
Metal Gear Solid Online is on right now.
Okay, my teammate almost fucking killed me.
Metal Gear Solid Online, like Solid 5 online.
Okay, comes in and gets a last game, same time. Fucking bullshit.
I heard, man, I can't wait to get more like, dances. Offs.
I'm tired of getting one.
Flashes, like, my teddy. I know, it's cosmetics. Right. MMO stuff, man. It's gonna break the game. Only reason it would break the game is by a Gallahorn. By like a. Not a gang. Can't do that. Last team. Shit. What Mundy does is offer them they can develop the game better and have. Make more money though. Game can be better. I mean, a lot of game. That's how business works, dude. You do everything you can to make money.
Is there a catapult in here? I'm flying.
Fucking money. They'll have budgets, they gotta.
I be well. My team is not doing jack shit.
See. W neck.
This game fucking sucks. I hate it.
It smells like shit.
I'm just dying. I need some scrubs to kill. Where you at?
Davis. Out of here. Peace, dog.
Why does this team suck so fucking much? Oh my god, they suck so much. Oh my god. You've won this like tenfold. I just need a fucking half decent team, that's all. That's fucking competent. Nope, I just spawned. I'm going towards the room. I got a fucking kill, that's amazing. Oh,